Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will share a tutorial on how to set up motion detection recording on Hilook DVR. On this CCTV monitor screen, you can see that each channel has a recording icon, even those without cameras are currently recording. This quickly depletes the storage capacity, resulting in limited recording time. So, how can you extend the recording time on your hard disk? The solution is to activate motion detection recording. This way, your DVR will only record when there is movement. Now let's get started. Firstly, access the DVR menu by right-clicking on the monitor screen and selecting the menu option. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. To begin the configuration, go to the Configuration menu and select Event. Then navigate to the Motion Detection tab, choose the camera channel you want to enable motion detection for, and click Enable. Once enabled, click on Draw Area to define the area for motion detection. Draw the desired area, and then click Apply. If you want to enable it for other camera channels, click Copy to select all channels, and click OK to confirm. Finally, click Apply to ensure the changes are applied. Next, go to the Record menu. By default, your Hilook DVR records in continuous mode, which means it records 24/7. To change this, click Edit and leave the All Day option unchanged. Then, change the Continuous option to Event. Click OK to confirm. Repeat the process by clicking Edit again, then click Copy to select All Day, click OK once more, and then click Apply. After that, click Copy to choose All Channel, click OK, and then click Apply again. At this point, the settings are complete. To verify that motion detection recording is functioning, go to the Live View tab. If you check each channel, only on channels with movement will it record, while on channels without movement there is no recording activity. With this setup, your DVR successfully performs motion-based recording. That's it. That's how you set up motion detection recording on Hilook DVR. We hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.